All right, my brother. That blood clot been out of place. And I've been...
Are you sure he's going back to Pecorino? He's not going to go on the land?
That's not a possibility, cousin. This man has been picking stuff up for Pecorino since we found him. From what you tell me about Jimmy P, he's too desperate to do without this shit.
Me man Roman been talking the truth, you know. We're up on the streets as that pig ain't got much. I'm head up somewhere away to forget out that town.
The only place Pecorino is going is into a coffin.
You have to do what you have to do, cousin. If he tried to kill you then, he will try to kill you again.
I'm not doing this to protect myself. I'm doing this because of Kate. I always said you could not escape the past.
Well, no matter why you do this, you know, my brother. And I've been backing up for whatever. And I'm in this for as long as you've been needing us. Listen, Aniko, that shit working out of them spy tata type show when you see on TV, see? But I don't work in a real life. Fools just pass when them see them finger cut off.
All right, we follow him back to Pecorino. Then we cut his fucking fingers off.
Same, Bridget, same.
What type of sick bastards have I gotten into a car with? I'm speeding onto oncoming traffic, I'm being shot at, and all I have for company are two gangsters discussing the finer points of torture. This is great. Just great! How's married life, Roman? It's really relaxing! Thanks for asking!
At least you're not dead hunting.
Not yet!
You asked to be here, Roman. Now that you're on board, I don't want these complaints.
Okay, cousin. Okay. I was just saying, be safe is all. Not crushed by an oncoming truck or something. Dead men can't get revenge!
Chasing a scumbag back to his boss. Then we're going to make that shit and pay for what he did to Kate. Understand?
Sure, cousin, sure. Eyes to the front, mind on the job at hand and all that shit.
He's going to stop swinging on Nico. Me if I'm a sauce that Pecorino, we might be hiding in the north. I'm out in the song here.
Okay, we're making some progress then. We will keep on this guy, and hopefully he won't fucking kill us or crash before he leads us to Pecorino. I'm about ready to see that particular moron.
Yeah, me too.
Long. go round, don't get up!
Hey Jamal, you're in my sights.
God,
you can't do that shit. What the fuck you want?
Please, I'm a sick man already.
You motherfucker! Don't think for a second that this was anyone's fault but your own! You could have worked with me and everything would have been gravy!
I wanted out, and you killed someone I cared about. It's over for you now, Jimmy.
Motherfucker!
Pegorino! Sorry about this.
Get that immigrant shit!
Ah, oh, God, man, come on, don't do it! Don't kill me!
Enough of you! I don't give a shit! I've got nothing left! You better kill me! We're killing Jimmy P. I ain't backing down. You're dead, friend! How are you going to get out?
Come on, break it!
Pegorino is mine! No way!
I'd clip that bitch again if I had the chance!
Pegarino.
Yours is mine as well! We are family!
I got your back, my brother!
This is something!
Yeah, mommy, get the-